Student Services is hosting a college and career fair in the Student Union Building on Hines Community College, Utica campus.
Some of the colleges and university that were in attendance: Jackson State University, Mississippi College, Tougaloo College, the University of Southern Miss, just to name a few.
Brenda Jones from the University of West Alabama explains her relationship with Hines in Utica.
We have recognized that transfer students don't always have the smoothest transition from a community college to a four-year level, and we put some great benefits in place.
The students here at Hines in Utica had a chance to explore the different opportunities of the colleges and universities.
I talk with Kiara Harris. She tells me that she wants to own her own business.
I'm having my own business, and I just came out to, see all the different colleges.
When looking at different colleges, some students do their research to pick the best college or university for them, whether it's barbering, fashion design, or business. Former student Michael Lee shares his experience here at Hines in Utica.
Best experience at Hines. It grew me from high school into the adult I am now. I didn't graduate from here, but my experience here was like none other. So,
helping students choose the right path that will lead them to the right direction. Tawana Johnson reporting for WHUC News 7.